collapse and crumble, perhaps relapsing under that. Well, that's a bunch of crap in the clutch on the Captain Crunch rap. And I'm sick of acting humble, that's enough of that. Fuck that, shake up the sack like it's a natural reaction. It's why I'm actually trapped in a shoving match, cause push keeps coming to that. I can keep getting my ass, keep them coming back. Like a sarcastic crumpled sack of shit, still mad, disgruntled, had some struggles. Yeah, but that passion and hunger's back. A fantastic juggling act, and the way I flip my tongue on the track, it's like verbal acrobatics. But in fact, last time I tried to pull off a dramatic stunt is drastic. I fucking crashed my hovercraft after I strapped the duffel bag to my back and stuffed the massive punching bag in it, an elastic bungee strap, rubber plaster, a thumbtack, and a piece of plastic bubble wrap. Went spastic and fucking snap, jumped and splashed in a puddle of battery acid, stumbled back, recovered, backflipped, and landed on a gymnastic tumble mat. And for my last trick, lunge on back, lats on a NASA shuttle flap, fucking snap the rudder in half, chuckle and laugh, utter my last rebuttal, and just as them to come crashing, I grab my go-go gadget, inflatable, gigantic, humongous mattress, a ceramic construction hat, rub my magic mushroom tap, the luck then splat, get up from that, face tapes will waste paper basket, throw up, then gas lungs collapse, and that's more likely than finding someone that will change.